Tatum with the dribble and the pull-up. Got it.
Are you kidding me right now? Mike, are you kidding me right now? Watch this.
Tatum on this play.
Tatum in the paint for two.
The oohs and ahs of the North Carolina people here.
Well, here's Tatum inside.
Tatum.
Boy, has that been one of his great moves.
Oh, Tatum! Gorgeous move to the basket.
He turns down.
Irving gets a screen. Back to Tatum. Tatum, some room. For two!
Put it down.
Growth. Tatum with the righty.
Tatum. Coast to coast. Get out.
It down.
9 straight points by the Celtics. Scott Brooks wants a timeout.
Talked about one-on-one ability. He leads.
Kid showing me something.
Take him to the basket. That kid showing me something.
Gets the dribble handoff.
With his second highlight dunk of the first half.
Look at Jayson Tatum on the quick.
I tell you, Jayson,
there you go, young fella.
Just gets it, you know, puts on the floor.
Tatum. Here he goes again.
Ooh. Watch the hesitation dribble.
With the steal. And the basket.
Celtics, Brown, Mola, Tatum, throws it down to tie the game.
There you go.
Ah!
There you go, young fella. Probably got fouled on that.
Guy put such pressure on his kick. His kick's a good kick.
Jayson Tatum able to finish. NBA up on the offensive end, but how about Tatum on that last possession? Good defense by Iguodala.
When he gets a matchup he likes, spins off of Caruso. Good help by Howard, but a better finish.
Off he goes.
Oftentimes in the past, Tatum would have taken.
Sees away.
And nice. The defense by Kemba. Jaylen Brown gets the steal. Nice little shuffle pass. Tatum says it's my turn with the sidestep and fade away three. Just knows.